use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. But I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Maybe. I always hear screaming.
Hey, Superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, gave you a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Troy's Crimson Traitors. Nice. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
Lilith, if you're listening, bandits are attacking my dig site, and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for!
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
Shall we give it a go? And I believe we should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Lydia? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know. Promethea. Good work.
We're off to Promethea, then.
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. It's a landing pad, Vault Hunter.
You know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Usually when I step in crap, it comes off with a good wipe, but you're kind of a clinger. Let me set things straight for you. That map and every vault on it is my birthright. You don't understand a thing about the vaults or what they're even for. I do. We're the children of the vault. It's a family thing.
Hey, Perfectly good chest opener.